let me just say, the killing of these teenagers has been tragic, but, hey, you know, shit happens.
Yeah. water, without soap, living in the stench of corpses and sewerage, but still with the will to live.